Now you let Ken Miles race Daytona. If he wins, he gets to drive Le Mans. And if he doesn't, Ford Motor Company gets full ownership of Shelby American. Lock, stock, and brand forever.
Daytona. And which team was it, Leo?
Shelby American, Miles driving.
Son of a bitch.